Are you lost in all these AI models? Give me a minute and I'll explain you using Marvel Heroes. ChatGPT-O is like Doctor Strange, your everyday helper for writing emails, answering questions, and casual chats. Friendly and smart, but not great with super tough stuff. Got a big challenge? Meet O3. This is like Hulk in AI. It crashes complex problems and handles deep research, but creativity isn't its strongest suit. Need power and creativity? Google Gemini 2.5 Pro is your Tony Stark. It processes huge amounts of info, solves tricky problems, and explains everything so simply anyone can get it. Perfect for creative projects and multitasking. Anthropic has strong players too. Claude 3.5 is like Peter Parker, reliable, clear, and great for coding and daily tasks. Claude 3.7 is like Miles Morales, faster, stronger, and ready for serious workloads. Grok is like a Deadpool, quick, gets the job done, but sometimes throws in unexpected jokes. And finally, those Chinese models like DeepSeek, they are Groot. Sounds confident, but doesn't always deliver. Popular because they are free, but most people switch to better options fast. So, which hero will you choose for your next project?